outside of town. With his wife and five children and his cabin broken down.
Centipede dead on the South Dakota farm.